Okay, here we go.
This is a little Chinese spy bunker. As you see, everybody got the jumpsuit and the hat. But I'll show you how to get there anyway. First, you might want to use a stealth boy or Chinese stealth armor. It helps a lot. Go to the right. Sorry, wrong side. Go to the left. Just above Vault 87. The broadcast tower KT8. Shit. This place is full of super mutants. Go through the tree and jump down. Now walk along these rocks until you see a little hole. Well, not a hole, but sewage gate. There. Once you're in there, take the door on the left. Pick up the key there. Log into your computer plus open secure hatch. That will then open. Go down into it. There's a two Chinese spies, which I already raided. Sensor module. Scrap missile conductor. Two radios. There was a mini nuke. There was a Chinese book. And the costumes of these guys, which I'll put on now. Thank you, goodbye.